everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Dr. Jayashree Ramana. I am a Reiki Grandmaster and Wellness Coach. If you love to watch content on health and beauty and are working to create the best version of you and your life, then you are in the right place. Because here I talk about physical health, mental health and living the life of your dreams. So don't you forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on my social media accounts. If you watched my previous videos, you know that I talk about skin care, hair care, weight loss, acne and many other health issues. Today I'll share with you my ultimate beauty secret, which is central to all health and beauty issues. And it's not diet, it's not a workout regime, it's not a special skin care. And if you want to know what it is, stay tuned. Secret, I have to give you a little background. Well, I suffered from acne for a pretty long time in my life, almost a decade. And I visited every dermatologist in the city. I tried whatever medication they prescribed and nothing ever worked up to give me a long-term or permanent solution. I tweaked around my diets, fruit diet, raw diet, keto diet. I have had it all. I even tried several home remedies. Apple cider vinegar, tomato, potato, you name it, I have tried it. I even tried isotretinoin or Accutane, as it is known all over the world, as suggested by my doctor, which is supposedly the best anti-acne, the most potent anti-acne medication. And it did work to clear up my skin, but the side effects that it gave me were just pathetic. It made me severely depressed, and it made my skin overly dry, and I had to discontinue it within 1 month of starting it. My doctor had suggested me to continue for 1 year, but I could not continue beyond the initial 1 month. And that is when I decided that I wanted to get my skin clear without any medication. I started studying about the mind-body connection, and I understood that anything that shows up on your skin is simply a reflection of your overall mental and emotional health. I mean, I'm not saying you just eat any crap, but diet is only a small part of the equation. So that is when I came across a technique called Reiki. Now, what is Reiki? The word Reiki is composed of two words, Rei and Ki. Rei means universal and Ki means energy. So it is the life force or the vital force that keeps us alive, and the moment it is gone, we are dead. This life force, this energy, flows throughout our body through various energy centers. You know, when a child is born, then all his energy centers or chakras are functioning at their optimal best, and that's why the child is in a very happy and healthy state. There are so many energy centers in our body, but there are major 7 chakras or energy centers. You know, when the child grows up towards adulthood, he encounters different experiences, and because of that, he goes through various emotions, which could be sadness, anger, envy, and so many other things. Because of whatever reasons, maybe a traumatic childhood, an annoying boss, a nasty girlfriend or boyfriend, an abusive friend, or anything. And because of which, our chakras get contaminated. There happen some blockages to our chakras, our energy centers, and that eventually manifests in the form of various physical, major health issues or psychological issues. So I had to reason that my acne also had something similar, and this is why nothing was working ever to clear it up permanently, because I wanted to dig into the root of it. So what did acne represent for me emotionally? Acne represented so many different emotions. It represented a sense of loneliness, sadness, not feeling good enough, and so many other emotions. And this is where Reiki comes into the picture. You know, Reiki is an ancient healing technique which helps you connect to the universal source of energy. It has been around since times immemorial. We have all heard those stories of Jesus Christ and Sai Baba healing people simply through their touch or sight. So what were they doing? It was Reiki. But But you know, Reiki in its present form was revived by Dr. Mikao Usui in 1922. He was in a Buddhist monastery, he was a Japanese, and he was seeking enlightenment, and that is when he discovered Reiki. He made it available to the public, and that is how it started spreading around the world. So I learned Reiki and I experienced its effects on myself. So Reiki works to clean up your chakras. It helps to unlock or unclog your chakras by connecting you with the universal source of energy. So for me, Reiki was simply a magic. From a place of low self-esteem and no self-love, it took me to a place of confidence and self-acceptance and self-love. And in the due course of time, like when we start, you have to pursue it for a minimum of 21 days to have that cleansing period. So I did notice a significant amount of difference within those 21 days or 3 weeks. And I saw that within 3 months, I was getting almost no new breakouts. And that is when I realized that the mind-body connection is just real. Now you might be wondering, is Reiki a religion? No, it's not a religion. Reiki is just a pure energy. Reiki is energy that connects you to the universal energy, the universal spirit, the higher self. So whatever religion you are in, whatever religious beliefs you have, you don't have to change anything in order to pursue Reiki. You might be wondering if you have to discontinue your medicines while you're doing Reiki. No, if you wish to continue your medicines, you can. But when you pursue Reiki along with your medicines or anything else that you're doing, you can eventually taper off the dosage of the medicine because you will no longer need it. Along with Reiki, I pursued a lot of inner work. I used to write a lot of affirmations. And that is what impacted my subconscious mind to believe that yes, I deserve to have healthy skin, clear skin. And my skin eventually cleared up completely. Today, I have absolutely no breakouts no matter what I eat. And I don't mean to say that you go and eat whatever crap you can. I myself say that health is an outcome of the physical and the emotional makeup that you have. So diet is just a small part of the equation. But the real limiting factor, the one that you need to give greater attention to, is your subconscious mind. And that is exactly where Reiki acts. So, you know what? When life gives you lemons, make a lemonade. There's nothing more empowering than that sense of self-love and self-acceptance. Love yourself and take care. And if you have any questions, then please give me a comment below in the comment section. I'll see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.